As you can see now, this is our intake pumping station of Jaffna SWRO plant. Here as a shoring arrangement, we are going to use secant piling. So the diameter of the secant piling is 880 mm and length is 20 meters. So before start the secant piling, we have to prepare a guide wall. Actually, you can see here now they have Navaloka has done the concreting for this guide wall, and currently in this video you can see that they are removing the formwork, that actually that prefabricated steel formwork system they have used. So now that they are used, they are removing this formwork using this crawler crane. As you can see it now, they have removed the formwork from their earlier location, which is already fabricated, the concrete, and now they are going to place it in the new location for fabricate the next part of this guide wall. As you can see, there are three cylinders, so it means with one set of formworks we can cast three piles. As you can see now, they are placing it to the location which they are going to cast the next set of guide walls. Okay, they have unloaded it. Now they are removing the hooks. Thank you.